or your political stance. This material comes with a different meaning. I swear I met you before. You must be somebody else. I'd give you good news if there was any good news left. But all we hear about is broken hearts and all of the defeat. I'm not a fortune teller, but she told me so.
I think that's kind of the weirdest thing about it. Try to wrap your head around how we found these musicians, because it wasn't any sort of thought about way. I don't know. We poached a couple of, a little bit. We were just like, damn, they're really good. But like, we all just kind of fell into each other as good friends. And I think that's why we all get along so well. So happy about that.
Some say, Lord, we were baptized by fire. Burn me up or save me for another night. Captivate me with your white lights. Burn me up or save me for another night. If I lost all my money in a street fight, I still find a way to meet back to you tonight. She's a hurricane on the south side of the world. I put my kiss in a bottle and into the water it goes. It capsizes beneath the seafoam. Put my kiss in a bottle and it's to the water it goes. Yeah, but if I lost my ticket, ship around, I still find a way to make it back to you tonight. And if I lost all money in a speed fight, I still find a way to make it back to you
to end it, and everyone has their own kind of favorite song from wherever it is, but we brought, I think, Boots, Ivy, and Kraft in the same room and worked out this kind of idea melodically and the chord structure of it forever ago. So this has been gone through so many different mixes and so many different processes to bring it to where it is now, and we're excited for the way that we're going to bring it out on the record, but it's a cool thing. To still be playing something that we worked on even over the course of the last 4 or 5 years and still feel it when you play it. So this is a song called Temperature. I don't really know why I call it Temperature, but I knew at the time. So I hope that you guys really dig it. And thanks again for coming out to hang. Thank you guys so much. Thanks so much for being here. Yeah. Thanks to 615 for putting this on.
Borrow your memories, but I'll make it through.
Subscribe to War Memorial's YouTube channel to watch new Attic sessions being released every month. Thanks for watching.